What is up, guys? This is Redhood420, and I'm back with another reaction. And guys, I'm here to do a reaction to Marvel's The Punisher Season 2. And a quick note, a little rant, so to speak, because we got the poster for The Punisher, and now we got the trailer today. Poster was yesterday, and it's crazy because the show comes out literally next Friday, essentially a week, and there is no marketing for the show. But shows like the Stranger Things are already getting a poster and getting hype and getting the release dates, and that show's like 6 months away. But this show is literally out to die. Netflix doesn't feel like promoting it. They're just like, all right, here's the trailer, here's the poster. A week before it comes out. That's insane. We already know that they're gonna cancel it, but I'm still hyped nonetheless. I do think Netflix, what they're doing is wrong, and it's insane because this show should get the attention it deserves. The same thing with Daredevil and all the other Marvel Netflix shows, and we know how Jessica Jones is gonna, turn out. Same marketing strategy there, and it is what it is, and I just wished that, Punisher had more marketing, right? But we all know next month it's going to be canceled. But nonetheless, I'm here to do my reaction. Let's do it. Let's see the Punisher season two.
Why did you help me in the bar that night?
What was I supposed to do? I had to get involved.
Ooh.
It is what it is, I guess.
It's almost like you were happy for the excuse.
Oh, yeah.
Who are those people?
I don't know.
I think you're hiding something.
They killed everybody that I've ever cared about. How do you think that feels?
Trust me, I know. A friend of mine betrayed me.
My boy Jigsaw.
I dreamed about the Punisher every night. He thinks that he has the right to judge me. I want him to feel what I felt.
We have a mutual acquaintance.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna cast on the girl.
Oh boy.
Billy Russo's neck. And he has an army.
They're wearing masks.
Frank, people are gonna die. I'm gonna end it.
Oh shit.
What if Billy kills you?
I'm not the one
boy.
Who dies, kid.
Oh shit!
I'm the one who does the killing.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Some serious issues.
Let me
oh,
be what I'm
yeah.
meant to be.
Yes.
Go get something to eat.
I'll need some money.
Wow. That's a lot of blood, dude.
Not suspicious at all.
Exactly. Not suspicious at all. That blood. People would be like, I'm gonna call the cops right now. There's a blood on, for the money. A little bit too much, I think. All right. What I can say right now, it looks amazing. I'm gonna enjoy my last ride with Frank as well. Akasan's right there. This is awesome. Don't close this Netflix. Netflix is fire. Netflix, don't you dare cancel this show. Don't do it. It's always great to see Frank. Yep. To kill these scumbags. If this show gets canceled, then I will cry. One batch, two batch, canceling time. Exactly. Now, I could agree, though. I do want to say that they should have made Jigsaw's face look worse. I think the whole point, like, Jigsaw looks, like, crazy. Like, face is, like, so messed up. Like, they had to, like, have, like, these, like, staples to his face and shit to have his, like, face still, like, stick to it. No, Micro? Yeah, there's... I don't think there's gonna be Micro. Yeah, Micro's story is done. Yeah. Yep, so, nonetheless, guys... What I think, the trailer's amazing. I think the fight scenes are going to be insane. I just can't wait to see how Jigsaw's story will conclude in this season, or if it even does conclude in this new other villain as well that we've been hearing about. I think that's going to be insane, and seeing who this girl is, I have no idea who she is, and it seems like Frank looks like he's going to be getting a new love interest, so to speak. Don't know who the other person was that he was kissing, but nonetheless, I was super hyped. The choreograph for the fight scenes looked insane. The story looks awesome. And Netflix, don't you dare cancel that show. You hear me? If you cancel that show, man, I'm gonna go in that corner and cry. No, I'm just kidding. But nonetheless, I already know what they're gonna do. I already know they're gonna straight up cancel it the next month. They don't care. They didn't even, you know, market this right. And we know that they market their other shows correctly. So all we know is I hope these shows get, you know, are saved. And I hope that they don't get neutered when Disney acquires them back. And if Disney does acquire them back, put it back on Hulu and have the same talent do their shows, such as the writers, showrunners, and have it on Hulu. But nonetheless, guys, let me know in the comment section below what you guys thought about the trailer. As well as, do you guys think Netflix is going to cancel the show? Make sure to hit that, you know, subscribe button as well as the bell notification so you guys can get updated as one of my videos go up. And also, make sure to go over to my Twitter at 99 followers. Want to get that 100. So, follow me at RedHood240, as well as go over to my Twitch channel. I'm going to try and stream some video games before RE2 comes out and Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out. And I hope you guys are having a great day. This is RedHood420, signing off.